This instrument comes from a long way away from here, and it's a place called Dalamboy in northeast Arnhem Land. And Dalamboy is the home of Barrow. Barrow is crocodile, and this is right at the top of the other pointy part of Australia. This one is made by Jakapura Munyagan, who's the big fella that dances with Bangarra Dance Company, the cultural advisor that comes down. And he taught me to play this one in Yolngu style. So Yolngu style is different than Southern style. And I'll explain how it works. When you play an instrument, a didgeridoo per se, the first basic sound is achieved by buzzing your lips like this one. Buzzing lips in here, and you get your first basic sound. This comes from a string of bark eucalyptus gum tree. Followed out by the termites, perfect sized mouthpiece there. A irake in the Yolngu culture is a conical shape, which is why it stands up, pays homage to the tree it came from. So, buzzing lips, first didgeridoo sound. If you put your lips tight together while you're doing that one, it bends the sound up. Open the lips up inside there, bends the sound down. Put them both together and get your first basic song. But when you play Yolngu style, you play with a little funk. So to get to the funk, you put your deep voice in the buzzing lips, give you a funky bass undertone. When you're talking to the dancers in the ceremony, you use your high voice through the buzzing lips, like this one. And the most important sound for Yolngu style playing is an overtone, which is like an embouchure when you're playing a brass instrument. So a quick burst of air, give you this one. Tricky part is you've got to put them all together at once. And then you make your song. Everything has a song in the Yolngu culture. So it could be the leaf on the tree, the bark on the tree, bird's nest in the tree, the bird's egg in the bird's nest, the wind that comes this way, the wind that comes this way. There's a song for everything. The girls up there have a song for Justin Bieber and Jay-Z. The boys, they have a song for Toyota Land Cruiser. So there's a song for everything. So when you get taught to play a song, you get taught a complex set of tongue patterns. And that tells you what you're going to sing. Examples. Kapu is water in Yolngu language. Kapu is a very important thing. Put your kapu in there. Keep your voice nice and moist. Gapu song will be like this one. Now that's weird when you're doing it here. But you've got to know that, because when the song man in the ceremony calls to the Iraqi player, Gapu, manmak, then you know which language to play for the song, yeah? To a 10,000-year-old instrument, the oldest aerophone in the world. So now we're going to mix it up and make you dance again. Declan's going to play some beats, and I'm going to just ad-lib on the Iraqi. Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Yeah! One, two, three, four.
Thank you. still gay.
That's funny.